My name is Laurie Rousseau-Nepton, and I work as a resident astronomer for the Canada-France-Hawaii Telescope. My dad's family is Innu. It was out there in the woods that I really started developing my sense of observation, along with my scientific curiosity. If more women become teachers of astrophysics or teachers in other fields of science, it'll have a long-term effect, and that we'll be able to take our place in astronomy and in other scientific areas.